My greetings to you. Oh, most welcome. You are before time today. So, what do you want to know?
I want to know that what do you say about social service?
Social service is an essential aspect of my ideas.
Okay. And what is divinity?
Each individual is divinity itself. So I stress on serving common people, considering them the manifestation of God.
So you mean man's service is service to God?
Yes, I realize. Man is potentially divine. So man's service is indeed service to God.
Okay, what do you think about individual development?
I stress the importance of individual development. I realize conviction of goodness, absence of jealousy and suspicion, and helping all are the three things.
Okay, any other suggestions?
I suggest trying to give up jealousy and conceit and learn to work unitedly for others.
Okay, can you tell me how I can overcome my obstacles to get success?
I tell you that purity, patience, and perseverance overcome all obstacles. I suggest taking courage and work on it. Patience and steady work, according to me, is the only way to get success.
Okay, I understand that. Thank you.
In the end, I would like to know the secret of greatness. Faith in ourselves and faith in God is the secret of greatness.